guys. Hope you all are doing well and enjoying in this partial lockdown. आज मैं आप लोगों के लिए एक सेम वीडियो लाया हूँ, बट इसके अंदर ठंडों के साथ साथ हम बच्चों को ग्रीन सब्जियां भी खिलाएंगे जो कई बार वो लोग नहीं खाते। तो आप ये चार अंडे देख के डरिएगा मत, मैं इसके छोटे छोटे ऑमलेट बनाऊंगा। क्योंकि ये ऑलिव ऑयल है, थोड़ा सा आपके पास जो भी ऑयल हो आप यूज़ करिएगा उसको। अनियन, बेल पेपर एंड टोमेटो, कुछ इससे दिस इज माय स्पेशल मसाला। आई जस्ट मिक्स ऑल अ स्मॉल पिंच। ओके, we will reduce the flame so that the gas can be, so the egg can cook thoroughly. So you can see a beautiful colorful omelette. Although kids are not liking the vegetable, but in this one there is no choice, they must eat. And I think yes, now I will increase the flame little bit and let's see. So there are two techniques. One, I am going to make a pocket, so no need to flip, so the egg will be soft from inside. And it is this little dinosaur is a little bit short, so he can't see. So I am making the egg soft in between, and I will make the pocket. So the no need to flip this one. That's it. So this is the pocket, and I will keep it for some time to cook. So in this pocket, what is the benefit? So the egg is very soft and moist from inside. Hope you like it, and it is almost ready. So you can serve it with the bread or maybe chapati, paratha, whatever you like it. So I will just keep it maybe for 1 or 2 minutes to make it crisp, but it's already ready. If you like it, please subscribe and hit the like button. If you don't like, let me know in the comment section. Take care. Bye.